Steven Tau het vandag vrae aan die burgemeester van Johannesburg gevra oor hoe die metro grondbesettings en behuisingsnood hanteer.
Die burgemeester van Johannesburg, Jeff Makubu, het vandag wooneenhede in Vleerhof aan eienaars oorhandig. Maar daar is steeds 'n enorme behuisingsagterstand. En mense wat nie blyplek het nie, beset dikwels uit desperaatheid grond.
In Gauteng was daar verlede jaar reeds 'n agterstand van 1,2 miljoen huise. In Vleerhof is daar mense wat al sedert 1997 op huise wag. Makubu stem saam dat dit onaanvaarbaar is. Hy beskryf die situasie in die metro as volg.
Yes, it cannot be acceptable that qualified beneficiaries wait for a long time. However, the carrying capacity of our budgets can only produce X number of houses per year. And the demand far outstrips the supply. We can only build about 3,000 houses a year.
Makubu sê die probleem kom al vir dekades lank aan.
We are very much aware that there's been a backlog of 96, 97 to around 2002. That is a priority of government to allocate. In there, we include the elderly, people living with disabilities, military veterans, and other qualifying beneficiaries. And the backlog that we need to deal with is in 96, 97, followed by 98 to 2002. Thereafter, we'll be looking from 2003, coming this way. We know who the beneficiaries are from the system.
Onlangs in hierdie gebied het mense ook grond onwettig beset. Die einste besetters het tydens Makubu se besoek betoog. Hy het egter 'n sterk waarskuwing vir hulle gehad.
We know that there was anarchy in the last few weeks. There are people who appropriated themselves the responsibility to allocate houses, even though they are not even working for government. They belong to a certain political party who think that anarchy is the way to go into Johannesburg. We are not going to allow that anarchy. It's in the form of land invasions, it's in the form of illegal occupation of buildings. It's in the form of invasions of properties. They appropriate themselves that responsibility. So the people who are not here, the people who are outside, are not the rightful beneficiaries. They have threatened to go to court. We'll meet them in court. We'll meet them toe to toe. We can demonstrate who the beneficiaries are. And from now till October, we'll be allocating to the rightful beneficiaries.
Die Gautengse LIR vir menslike nedersettings, Lebogang Maile, het onlangs 'n plan van stapel gestuur om grondgrepe te bekamp. Makubu was tydens die bekendstelling daarvan in Indonesië teenwoordig. Volgens die plan sal 1500 patrouleerders uit die gemeenskap in die volgende 3 maande in probleemareas diens doen om onwettige grondbesettings teen te werk.